The New York City Fire Department says it was caused by a fault with an electrical box.